Yeah, I'm Eric Altamirano, and I'm currently coaching the National University men's basketball team. And I'm also the National Program Director for the National Basketball Training Center. Well, it started 2007 upon the request of Mr. Manny V. Pangilinan, who is the president of the Samahan ng Basketball ng Pilipinas. He asked me to create a program, a grassroots program, for the under 18 basketball players. And that's how the National Basketball Training Center started. The objective of the program is to identify, develop, and prepare the under 18 basketball players for a higher level of basketball, such as the national team. NBTC is unique in itself because it's not just a league, but it's also a training ground for basketball players and coaches. The tagline of NBTC is, we want to develop skills, build character, and raise future leaders. There's so many players who have graduated from the NBTC, and currently they're now playing in the UAAP, NCAA, and some of them in the PBA. Mga players dito like sila Kiefer Avena, Kevin Ferrer, Mike Tolomia, Jello Olulino, and some of the players that are now playing in the PBA, katulad nila Troy Rosario, Terrence Romeo, Glenn Cobontin, Art De La Cruz. Ito yung mga players na nag-graduate na from the NBTC. Well, when we started, we only started with three cities. One in Mindanao, one in Visayas, and one in Luzon. For the last 8 years, we have grown in the number of cities, the number of coaches, the number of players, number of schools. So ngayon, we're currently servicing 48 cities nationwide. Close to 10,000 players, high school players, and also about 700 schools, and more than 1,000 coaches nationwide. Well, we see the league growing in number, and also probably we will produce a lot of future basketball players that can play for the national team as well as in the professional level. It's
so I told her calmly, get lost, bitch. This my place and this way to turn up the trip off shit.
This is the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. She said, do it for me, baby. Took a double shot and then we all went crazy. White girls go crazy. Black girls go crazy. College girls go crazy. This is the type of shit to make the hood go crazy.
This the ending from the nine. Grind them bitches from behind. If you way drunk off the yak, spit it up, spit it up, spit it up. This Kansas City, yeah. Shit's ran gritty, yeah. In the summertime, the chicks be damn pretty, yeah. Born in the projects, then to the Ville, yeah. Then I did a deal with Travis and made meals, yeah. This is celebration, this is elevation. Me and my delegation got niggas hella hating. This is nut house regime, rogue dog. And it's all strange music, winners can't lose it. Unless everybody got their hands up like, see a bad bitch like, this whole damn city fucking go. But this is how the hood go crazy in the mood.
This is the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. She said, do it for me, baby. Took a double shot and then we all went crazy.
But more than that, we see a lot of kids given the opportunity to go to college and be able to achieve their dreams.